Hundreds of wildfires are burning out of control across Canada. Provinces and territories are facing challenges in obtaining help to keep communities safe and fight the encroaching fires. Australia has deployed crews to Canada to support local authorities.
Coast to coast, front lines keep flaring up and wildfires keep draining local firefighting capacity.
This is the CIFC's coordination center.
Here, it's all being tracked in real time.
So what do we have up on the board here?
So it basically gives you an overview of the national wildland fire situation.
Precipitation, hotspots, forecasts, and critically, available firefighting resources.
Fire center duty officer speaking.
So when a province or territory needs outside help, this is who they call.
We take that request and we go out to the other provinces and territories looking for who may have a surplus.
The Canadian Interagency Forest Fire Centre is a partnership between the provinces, territories, and federal government. It doesn't assign resources, but constantly evaluates who could help and who can't.
Let's say Alberta right now is really busy, so that's probably not the province that you would go and ask for resources.
And I imagine that's constantly evolving.
That's evolving, exactly.
So the water bomber that might have been available yesterday might not be available today.
That's a possibility.
Canada's on fire.
Wildfire expert Mike Flanagan says with so much risk, fire authorities face tough decisions.
Do I keep some of my crews at home? Because, hey, maybe right now it's okay, my home province, but next week it's looking hot, dry and windy.
That's partly why international help is coming in. These South Africans heading to Alberta, while Costa Rican and American crews are going to Nova Scotia. But that takes days. Fires can move by the minute. Frustrating for a premier like Tim Houston.
The urgency of the need should be obvious. People's homes are literally burning down. Their lives are being turned upside down.
In some places, the military is also being deployed. With so much of the country so dry, there's no telling how long this goes.
That's why we have all these tools.
Watching for that single lightning strike or shift in the wind, that can change everything.